The eyes are an important part of an individual's health. People rely on their eyes to see and make sense of the environment. This explains why the Lagos State Environmental Protection Agency organized this superficial free eye screening exercise for its members of staff.
People do have visual problems, reading and writing without knowing. It is important. The eyes are a window to the world. If we can't see, we cannot appreciate the environment, we cannot write well, we cannot make deductions, we cannot do calculations.
The screening focuses on some eye diseases such as itching, myopia, hyperopia, and astigmatism.
After the eye test, I was given a glasses and drugs were also prescribed. This will help me discharge my duties better.
I was surprised this morning when the colleagues told me that they actually didn't know they had a poor eyesight until they were confirmed from this test.
So far, we have screened almost 150 members of staff. We expect better performance. The appraisal process will be easier and better, and we expect better outcomes from the activities we carry on here.
Some members of staff were given eyeglasses and prescribed medications, while those with serious cases got referral letters to the Lagos State Staff Clinic for follow-up. Bukola Taylor-Cole, LTV News.